When the Venus de Milo was discovered, she was discovered with arms and hands. When the French owners moved the piece in 1820, the arms and the hand holding an apple were lost.
Follow along for more art-related content.